This was a little bit earlier on in the Zatopek Memorial, over 10,000 metres. And in the end, it was a solo run from the front by Jacob Kiplimo. And as you'll see in just a moment, a serious time. Looking at his watch as he came down the home straight there, you saw 26:20 coming into the home straight. The world record, of course, set by his compatriot, Joshua Cheptegei, who we'll see later on. And in the end, Jacob Kiplimo clocking in at 26:33, which is the seventh fastest time in history. The world lead, a personal best, and the second fastest time outside of that world record from Cheptegei since 2008.
What is your comment on the race?
Thank you so much. It was nice, I enjoyed it. To me, we have people preparing together with my coach, sending me the program. But to me, I'm actually happy because I've run the seventh fastest time. I'm so happy.